suffering defeat after defeat. That man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
To separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil. To hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was, everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
For road rash.
If you want to die, I suggest you get the hell out of my way. Live it up! bust!
You need some blood, huh? Sorry, you wouldn't like mine. Huh, dried blood in the gutter here. Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled.
Yeah.
If I follow these grooves, when in doubt, smack it. That's your family motto. Yep. Here comes the blood. Crossroads. Decision, decision. I was hoping I could just follow the groove, but they're not making it easy for me. Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace. That should be all of them.
It's been a while since I used my brain this much.
Oh.
This brings me back. I can't believe any of this is still standing. Demonic power was activated in me once, when Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
Thank you. fault.
One of these giants. Don't you dare approach me.
What are you talk? You know what you are. I'm on fire.
Still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun.
This inconvenience.